It's still raining, and I'm here on day 10 and 16th Avenue in Aurora, Colorado. I have been documenting my hood, which I really like. I feel really comfortable living in Colorado. And the weather's been a little out of it lately, and I just wanted to record some of it. Yesterday there was hail and rain and snow, and it was all over the place. It's really cold. We're all looking forward to summer. Hopefully it'll happen soon. And as you can see, it's wet, wet, wet everywhere. And here we are. This is Chester and 16 in Aurora, Colorado.